Can pancreatic cancer make us yellow? What areas of the body turn yellow when we have pancreatic cancer? Watch this video about getting yellow in pancreatic cancer. You will find all the answers to these questions and many more. The most common form of pancreatic cancer, especially those on the right side, this includes the areas of the head and uncinate process, is jaundice, caused by the obstruction of the bile outflow into the small intestine. Bile is a secretion that is produced in the liver, and its function is participating in food digestion. It is stored in the gallbladder until, after we eat, it's needed in the intestine to digest the fats. It is also the means we use to eliminate bilirubin to the intestine. Bile is poured into the small intestine through the common bile duct, which is surrounded by the head of the pancreas. When a pancreatic cancer grows in this area, it can compress the bile duct, not allowing it to pour bile into the small intestine. When the normal path of bile is interrupted, bilirubin will go other way. It will go from the liver to the blood vessels, which make bilirubin blood levels increase. Excess bilirubin in the blood tends to deposit in the elastic fibers of the skin and in the mucous membranes, especially in the sclera of the eye, which will give rise to a yellow tint, a phenomenon called jaundice. Watch these interesting videos. Their contents will help you take care of your own health. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There will be more healthy videos to come.